has to get married now.
I know.
You're done. It's so cute.
Hi, Carolyn. Yeah.
Flowers, please. Gorgeous,
we Carolyn. Love the you flowers.
Love, it love you.
Gorgeous in there. Okay. Let me catch you in an yeah, I know.
But first you must risk going into the unknown. And then when that becomes the known, there is something new to not know that you then go into. So that gets to the second requirement for marriage, which is courage, to take the risk to be able to go into the unknown. Because to truly love one another, to truly be intimate, means to be able to be vulnerable with one another, to be able to break open.
I take you, Erica.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And before our loved ones.
And before our loved ones.
I promise you.
I promise you.
To respect.
To respect.
Honor and care for you.
Honor and care for you.
This ring is a symbol of my love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Hutchinson.
Thank you. Thanks.